Here's my moving bed filter. This is using a 3 litre Coca-Cola bottle, and I've got approximately 2 litres of K1 in there, with Airstone right at the bottom. Got a bogwood holding it down, and you can see this is less than a week, and already it's rotating beautifully. I'm running it from a Tetra Tech APS 300 air pump, split two ways, so this is half of the pump powering that lot. And my plan is to, once it's fully matured, get rid of one of my canister filters.